Dressing room. Dressing room.
Check this out, guys.
Woo!
Hi, my name is Will Mikael, opening act for Jesse Barrera and Albert Poses. Super, super excited actually to perform for them. I've been a fan for like a year now. I've been following them from TikTok, and you know, they've been commenting on my social media, my TikToks and everything. So I'm so glad to be here. Probably gonna meet them later and performing for them, keeping the show warm for them.
Did my remote and call you my kind of same? I gotta know your name, call addiction, baby.
I prepared 4 songs. They are new songs, and I'm gonna be performing with Josh, my guitarist. And yeah, there will be some audience interaction for sure. And I can't wait to see what the audience, the fans of Jesse Barrera and Albert Poses got for me tonight.
It feels good, or it will feel amazing if this was signed.
Just met Jesse Barrera and Albert Poses. Oh my god. I asked them for a little collab if we can do it. So yeah, hopefully we can get something done by just chatting through Instagram. So we'll see. But I got the sign. I got it signed.
Hey, guys, I'm about to be on stage for Jesse Barrera and Albert Poses. Super excited.
Let's get it.
Ooh.
What's up, guys?
Baby girl, there's something I like to say. Women on the side and I'll go blind to see my face.
Thank you. Thank you also to Live Nation for giving me this opportunity. I'm also a big fan of Jesse Barrera and Albert Poses, by the way, guys. Make some noise. Come on, let's go, let's go. But, see. So for those of their joas, hold them tight, never let them go. I dedicate this song for all of you. But for those who don't have, ladies, this song's for you.
Sing sha la la la, sing sha la la la, ooh, 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 cause I can't live without you. Sing.
It's amazing. The crowd was amazing. They actually interacted with me. So thank you, the fans of Jesse Barrera and Albert Poses. Thank you guys so much. Also, yeah, this is the first time in a long time that I've been doing a gig actually. So to have this interaction with the crowd, it eased me up. So it was fun.